So I wanted to address this because there is someone on Twitter yesterday during the stream. I actually lost the tweet. I can't find it anymore. But there's a person on Twitter that made a whole account and he's like posting photos of I scrolled over my taskbar and it popped up Discord on the bottom and it says at corpse. And so this person like screenshot it and was like, oh, Ray is flirting with corpse. And it shows, I'm gonna show you guys exactly how it looks because I don't want anyone to suspect anything about, I'm not flirting with my friends. It's just so gross to me. Like, I can't. Okay, anyways. So this is what popped up. I just want to show you. Okay. I just, yeah. No, this guy is like, he thinks he caught us like talking or whatever. And it baffles me. Okay, so this is what popped up. This is the exact image. And so it shows my photos that I posted from yesterday. And then it says, I want. And then I said, it's funny. I actually got it from a Hinata cosplay set, which I hated how it looked. I didn't think I pulled it off. And also, I'm never gonna post it or wear it ever. I didn't like it. And then I said, but I bet you could easily find fishnet shirts, maybe Amazon. So this is what is clipped out of context. But if you scroll up, it says from corpse, where you get the fishnet arm things, okay? I just want to clarify that he's just asking where I got the fishnet from because he also is looking for it, okay? And out of context, when it looks like this, yes, I can understand that looks a little weird because it shows my photos and it says I want. No, okay? Oh, God, I'm getting a runny nose from the stress. Anyways, so yeah, this person is like, he saw this and he's like posting this screenshot on Twitter and he's like, oh, Ray and Curbs are flirting. They're talking. They're secretly a thing. And so anyone that's seen that, I just want to clarify. You scroll up, it says where you get the fishnet arm things is he was just looking for the sleeves. Okay. Anyways, I just wanted to freaking clarify that a lot. All right. Oh, God. Ray, that's a troll. Yeah, but it's like, I wouldn't have addressed it if it wouldn't have, it literally shows my photos that I posted yesterday, and then it says I want underneath it. So I feel like out of context, it appears like it could be something that it completely is not. So please, I just wanted to clarify that. If you're that fucking weirdo in here stalking, trying to clip everything, why don't you clip that and clarify, bitch? Sorry. Okay. Anyways, I just wanted to make that clear. Okay. I just wanted to make that very clear. Dude, he like this guy on Twitter thought he caught like it was like blackmail. He was acting like he had seen something that no one else saw. Oh my God. I'm not like, I'm not, oh my God. Anyways. I feel better now. It was stressing me out all night. Like, I saw that last night. I was like, God, if people see that, they're gonna think things that just aren't true. Because, like, the last thing I want is, like, I don't want people thinking that I'm just talking to my friends like that. Like, that's not okay. I don't like that. I don't want to be shipped with my friends. Like, I legit don't want, I don't want that. And that screenshot was just, oh, okay. Anyways, I'm done rambling. Anyways. Let's see. I need to find the Discord.